Hi, can't wait to meet you.
Hi guys, we just wanted to say congratulations and we wish we were there and we can't wait to hold Frankie, baby Frankie, not big Frankie. And we are so excited for you guys both and for Eric and the whole stinking family. So congratulations again and we cannot wait until we get our hands on that chunky freaking monkey. Love you guys.
Love you guys, congrats.
You gotta say action.
Oh, action.
I love your baby, guys. I hope you're having a good baby.
And your turn.
Congratulations, kitty cat. And congratulations for the baby that you got.
Can you say congratulations to Aunt Lauren and Uncle Frankie's baby,
Maggie? I did it!
You said congratulations to the kitty cat.
No, first I said it's them.
Stand next to each other.
The kitty cat thingy.
Oh, okay. So, congratulations to all the babies in the house. You want to say anything else?
Congratulations to every animal in the world.
Okay. Can you say congratulations to Uncle Frankie and Aunt Lauren on baby Frankie?
Congratulations for Aunt Lauren and Frankie and baby Frankie.
Anything else you want to say about holding the baby?
Congratulations to baby Frankie and Uncle Frankie and Aunt Lauren. Love you.
Good hug.
We can't wait to bring you home to your home away from home.
Congratulations.
Hi, Rizzo family. Congrats on baby Frank. We're so excited to meet him, and we know it's going to be a little while, but we're just going to imagine we're snuggling him forever. We all love you, and we know you guys are like already the best parents, so this kid is super lucky to have you both. Love you.
Hi, Rizzo family. I'm so proud of all of you, and I would just like to wish you luck on this brand new, really cool journey ahead that you all have ahead of you. Eric, I know you're going to be the best brother to little Frank, and I just want to thank you all for being there for me, so I hope I get to be there for you in this new time. Hi, Aunt Lauren. I hope you and Uncle Frank and Eric and old baby Frank are doing well. Oh my goodness, baby Frank is so adorable. Like, I cannot express to you how cute he is, and I can't wait till all this corona stuff is over and when we can see each other and I can be his babysitter because he's so adorable. And I just can't wait.
Hi, Lauren, Frank, Eric, and baby Frank. We just wanted to say congratulations. We can't wait to meet you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Congratulations!
We're very excited to meet our new nephew and cousin. We're very happy you guys are home already.
We can't wait to hold him.
And we're happy you guys get some peace and quiet, mandatory style.
Yes. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
We love you guys.
Love you.
Look forward to seeing you soon.
Baby.
Hello, baby Frankie.
Hello.
Big day. To you. Big day. To you.
A crazy looking quarantine. Congrats. Say that five times fast.
Hey, congratulations, guys.
Congratulations. We love you all so much.
Just want to say love you and congratulations again. Hope the family's doing well. Can't wait to see you guys. Stay safe and love you, and we're proud of all of you.
Yes, and you guys are amazing parents. You will continue to be amazing parents, and this new edition of Baby Frankie is nothing but a blessing. We love you all so much. Can't wait to see you sometime soon. Hug and kiss you all, and love you again.
Yep, love you guys. Congrats.
Congrats.
Hi, guys. I just wanted to say congratulations to Lauren and Big Frank and Eric on the new baby. And to baby Eric, you really hit the lotto with the amazing parents you have and the awesome big brother. Welcome to the world. Love you guys.
Hey, Frank and Lauren. Congratulations on baby Frank. Eric, we already know you're going to be the best older brother ever.
Congratulations, guys. In case you're wondering how excited we are,